Okay, the same bumper played like basically 2 times in a row. Hello. These are rad. Thank you. I need to make more. I need to make more of them. Because right now, as you can see, they're not very varied. I will make more in the future. But for now,
what the fuck?
I want to play Quake. I was gifted this game a couple days ago, I think. And I have never played it before. I have played a little bit of original Doom. Oh god, I'm so sorry. That was really loud. I've played a little bit of original Doom. Didn't really vibe with it all that much. I've played Team Fortress Classic. I've played Half-Life. Not very much of it, but I've played Half-Life 1. And I know that those are all like evolutions of Quake. But I've never actually seen all that much of Quake. Like, I've seen a lot of original Doom, even if it, I didn't play it all that much. But Quake is like a huge blind spot for me. I've never seen like basically anything from it. Also, hi, Ehi. So let's give it a shot. I don't know if this is something I'm gonna stream the entire game of, but I just want to like try it at least. This was gifted to me by my friend Blue. Thank you. Let's go ahead and get into it. So I gotta open it up. Oh yeah, this game's published by Bethesda or something, right? Oh god, loud. Let me turn that down a smidge. Let me know if everything sounds good. We got all these intro things here. Is this built on a different engine? This is just a Steam version of the game. I don't know if this is any different. As I said, I'm not very well versed in Quake. I know that Speed Demo's archive comes from Quake. I know that for sure. This hall selects the hard skill. You're either a real Doomer or a true Quakehead. I know this sound effect. This sounds like the sound of the dude from Sexy Hiking. I think that was comment. I think that was something that somebody said as well while I was playing that game, was that this does sound like that. And I think that they were right. Okay. I'm gonna go for normal. That was a Hotel Mario sound effect. Okay, I know why the main reason I wanted to stream this game, like the main thing that was like, I need to stream this game was, I went through that portal and it made a Mario 64, like, painting sound effect. And I was like, oh my god. It blew my mind. And I was like, I need to do that. Walk into the slipgate to start playing Quake. Okay. I should clarify before we begin this, I am not very well versed in FPS game. I'm not very well versed in shooters. I don't play them very often. I'm not very good at them. They're not really my thing most of the time, but this is like a very important game that you can jump up here. Wow, that was something that wasn't in Doom. Am I correct on this? You could not jump in Doom. Original Doom, at least. Oh. Oh god. I look like a total schlub right now. Wow, you're so right. I can jump across. Doom didn't let you jump into source ports, added it. Okay. So does source port refer to source engine or like source code? Dog. Dog. Doggy. Doggy. Ow. Give me that. I'm in the water. I feel like something's gonna jump out at me. I don't like this all that much. Alright. Okay. Does this not look like a secret door? Okay. That's what I thought. Shoot the secret door and it opens. Can I also do that with the axe? Or what? Is that real? A port using the source code. Okay. That makes sense. That makes more sense than porting something into the source engine. Okay, I'm assuming that is HP. I'm gonna assume that that's what that is. By the way, chat, you have... Hold on, let me move chat so I don't have to, like, turn my neck 90 degrees every time I want to look at it. Sometimes I put chat on, like, a different monitor. And it bugs me. Okay. Or on, like, a different part of the monitor. Doggy, 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 doggy. Stop it. Soggy. So as I was saying, chat, you have every right to make fun of me while I play this game because I am not good at it. And I do not claim to be good at it. Is this an explosive barrel? Yes, it is. Okay, good to know. Don't know what I was thinking doing that. So if I recall, Doom wasn't like real 3D. This is like actual real 3D. Kill a monster with another monster's attack. Did I really do that? Huh. The nail gun. This is not how nail guns work. Is this an explosive? Hits it with a physical attack. Well, I didn't want to waste bullets on it. Huh. Oh, this is a Team Fortress Classic weapon. I know this. Nine inch nails? That's just straight up nine inch nails. Oh, because it's a nail gun ammo reload. Duh. Okay. That makes sense. That's pretty funny. Hey. What? Am I like not hitting it? Okay, this is a waste. I'm gonna stop. Oh, I should probably go back and get some HP. Hey, what's up, man? Oh, doesn't going diagonally make you go faster? Is that something that's in this one? Oh god, what is that? Megasphere? Does everything sound good? I'm just double checking. Give me that. Things are sounding good. Excellent. Excellent! Yes. Stop. I'll be having none of that. I don't know any of the tech for this game. I know that there's a lot of it. Whoa. I just walked into a dude. I saw a guy. Yo, what up? Nail gun. Okay, does anybody have any cool Quake tips for me? Because I don't know what I'm doing. I feel stupid right now. I feel crazy stupid. Is this something I can destroy? Probably not. I'm still gonna try to anyways, because I'm a big loser. Cool, I did it. Secrets, 2 out of 6. Wow. Alright, who's gonna tell him? Grenade? Oh yeah, grenades must be a thing in this game, right? Hold on. I gotta look at the inputs. Previous weapon. I know the grenades are a big thing in TFC. What do you mean chat? Sidestep, look up, look down. Grappling hook? Excuse me? Okay. I want to enter the slime. I want to enter the sludge. The nail gun having the 9-inch nails logo on it is so funny. Didn't Trent Reznor do something for this? Am I misremembering that? I look like a total loser if I don't have that right. You're crazy. Let me just double check this super quick. Yeah, okay. He did. And that's probably why they have the permission to put the Nine Inch Nails logo on the boxes. That's fun. Explosion! Ow, stop it. Alright, dude. That means you chill out. Rockets? I don't think I have a rocket launcher yet. Yo, what up? Stop. I'm in pretty rough shape right now. Okay. Oh. I'm in the slime now. Oh. Okay. This is such a, like, loser take. The secrets in this game remind me of Gish. Like, the fact that they say that they're a secret area and they, like, open up and all that, it's giving me real Gish vibes. Okay, what was the thing I was gonna get over here? Getting some real Gish vibes from this game. Girl who has played every single game except Quake before going into Quake. And as such is comparing everything in Quake to other stuff that has referenced Quake. Oh, look at that skybox. That shit's awesome. Looks like an Earthbound 64 battle background. Sorry. I'm gonna stop now. The Quake referencer. Hi, Golderzoa. Alright, okay. World's worst Quake gamer. I like this, though, so far. This is very, very cool. Oh! I will say, I like this a lot more than I liked Doom when I played that. This feels a lot better to play. In my opinion. That's coming from somebody who just does not usually like shooters. I quite like this. The cubes? Certainly there must be a secret in one of these. I can't even go down. Oh! No! Okay, I know this thing. I've seen that thing before. I forget what it's called, but I've definitely seen it before. Portal? Portal? Oh, there's so many things. So much to do, so much to see, so much to do, so much to see, so much to do, so much to see. The world quakes. The world is a... That sound effect, it's so funny. Where's the Mario 64 sound? There it is. Hi, Kate. The world is a... Okay, this is on the title screen. What do you think of Quake so far? I quite like it. It's very, very cool. Ooh, grenade launcher. What are these guys about to throw at me? Bones. Gore and viscera. Oh, hey, hey, stop that, stop that, stop that. Okay, I see now what their gimmick is. That's a grenade. Okay, I'm gonna leave, bye. I feel very unsafe. Kingsfield 3 if it was good. This is true. Oh! I think I have exactly one brain cell and it's working so hard to try and play this game right now. You got the rockets. I sure did, Quake. It looks like TF2 pipe bombs. What was that one 3D first person game you played a while back? It was on some guy's website. I forget what it's called. I think it was like Haunted Mansion. Oh God, ow. But like, I know exactly which one you're talking about. It was on freeware. It's on that one freeware stream. Got him. Oh, and then you explode them so they can't come back to life. That's smart. Do you remember the website? I do not, but my friend Maya does, because she was the one who told me about the website. Ow. Explode. Explodes you with my grenades. I watched the Retro Ahoy video on this game it was like a while ago, but I did watch it. I don't remember all that much about it. Can I grenade jump? Did not work the way I wanted it to. Okay, I can't be bothered to figure that out. No. No, come back. My first experience with this game was on PS Vita. Really? That's real. I love the PS Vita. It's such a good console. Rockets. Hey. Hey guys. How we doing? You got the nail gun. Heavy machine gun. Oh. You stop that, my guy. Oh! Cool. I got squished. I love how the Q in the font for this game is just the Quake logo. That's so funny. Ravensblight.com. Yeah! That's exactly what it was. You're right. Gimme. Oh man, I feel lost. This is where I started. Okay, we gotta take care of these guys. We're good? We're both dead? Did you ever get around to seeing that Zelda thing? I did not, but I should watch that. This feels like a secret. I guess not, okay. Let me go ahead and save. There we go. That's all I had to do. That was literally all I had to do. Rockets. Ghosters? They shoot piss? Explode? Blows you up with my gun? I can't stop thinking about the way that Tim Rogers says literally everything in his Doom video, by the way. Whenever I play this game, I know this isn't Doom, but like, I'm just thinking about your huge guts. The way he says that made me laugh. What the hell are you? Q? What the fuck? This can't be in the original game. You're returning to Dobutsu no Mori. Hell yeah. I like that game. Whoa! Okay. I get it now. And they put me in the slime. Okay. That's not cool, man. All debts is a lot of RNG, yeah. I recall, because of the table. Because there's no codes in that version. Yeah, sale day. Hello. Well, no! Stop throwing things at me! How'd you get up there, you little scamp? Okay. What? Grenades! Cool. Okay, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. What? What? Where are you taking me? Why are you taking me? Huh. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. Okay. A fiend! It's the demi-fiend! Char is the new dupe item? I hate fishing, though. That's the thing. I hate fishing. It's the demi-fiend! That's 3 grenades. Nice. Pretty cool. I would love some HP right now. Quake should have a fishing minigame. Like Garage? I think you're right. I should play Daikatana next. Wow! I found a secret area! I don't think you should, Hilda. No, I think I should, in my opinion. I wanna play, Daikatana. Whoa! Super nail gun. Pretty cool. Yo, what up? Oh. Dude, I'm gonna die. Will Misfits 2 have a fishing minigame? Yes. Now that you mention it, yes. Yes, it will. Okay, question. Question. Does anybody know any cool Quake tech that they can suggest? Is this one of those games where walking diagonally makes you go faster? Or is that Doom? I can't remember which one that is. What? Cease. It was a waste. I do remember the 80% run of Cave Story 3D. I like Cave Story 3D quite a bit. I know that a lot of people say it looks ugly. Walking diagonally makes you go faster IRL too. Wait, really? That's real. Awesome. Can't believe that. I'll walk diagonally everywhere now. Love efficiency. Piss world. Okay. I have very little HP. What are you? Oh, it's one of the enemy corpses. Scorps. Satan! Recently, I was looking through itch.io stuff, and I saw somebody describe their page as being full of garbageware. Which I think is a good term. I want to make garbageware. It's been a term for a while. I know. It's just that I found out about it recently. Personally. I would assume that's been around. That sounds like the kind of thing that's been around for a hot sec. Garbageware, Western Kusoge. Yeah. That's sort of the vibe I get from it. Explode, die. Explode, die, thank you. I love kicking butt. As that one image said so gracefully. sequence complete. Wow. Technology is incredible. Technology is incredible. Technology is incredible. Okay. I'm gonna need you folks to stop that. Sorry, I got distracted. Okay, now I'm back here. Ow. Sword, sword, sword. That was a terrible idea doing that close. I have very little HP. Is this not where I started? Or am I thinking of somewhere else? Oh no! What's the quick save button? I need to know. Quick save is F5. Quick load is F9. Okay, good to know. Good luck on the Quake. Thank you. And so, for the rest of stream, she had good luck. F5. Cool. I'm learning so much. Let me go through the gate. Wow. Sword. Sword sounds. Cease. I feel like you don't hear about Quake nearly as much as Doom, though. That's something I've known. Rocket launcher. Oh my god, it's the original from Team Fortress 2. Is that what it's based on? New information gained every day. I knew it was based on something, but I didn't know it was this specific one. Yeah! That's right. Okay. Well, folks, it's finally time. That did not go as planned. Yeah! I think it's because Doom came out first and is considered better. Is that so? Wasn't the original Team Fortress a Quake mod? Yes, it was. That is true. We need the gold key. This is a waste of HP. I can finally use all these rockets I've been collecting this entire time. Ow, my body. Okay, I gotta stop. I gotta stop! Okay. Let's try that one again. I want to say I just did that the exact same way. Doom is considered way better? Really? Because I like this more than Doom, to be honest. Doom is definitely more iconic, but I think I'm having more fun with this than Doom. At least, I don't know, it's been since like 2019 since I last... I know I streamed Doom exactly one time. Ow. And it was like 2019. I didn't like it very much. Ah, my body. Hey. Hey, man. Hand-to-hand combat. Ah, those shoot things. I was like, what's up with these things? No, they shoot things when you walk under them. Oh, and those lights. Okay. Oh. Oh. Local streamer sucks ass at video games. Confirmed. Okay, you can stop throwing things. You dead? Banned from Twitch for being bad at Quake. It's unfortunate, but true. Oh! Oh! This is the guy I know. I wasn't thinking about the fiend, I was thinking about this guy. Oh, good lord. Okay, a shambler, yeah. That's what they're called. Okay, hold on. Okay, let's try that one more time. I should probably go in with more HP. If I can find any more. Any secrets? Okay, here's HP. Hey. Quake! I knew you would like this. Hilda becomes bad at video games in less than a second. I love these faces going, ah. So spooky. Into the pit you go. It's unfortunate, but true. Did Quake ever get ported to other stuff? I know Doom got ported to several other things. Explodes you with my rockets. Okay, that is going to come down. Hey. Doom has been put on a couple other stuff. Okay, I know what I was saying. And you're playing without the view, Bob? Okay, well, I was just playing with the normal settings that came with the game. Where is that? Motion blur off. This is the Steam version, by the way, that Blue gifted me. Enhanced models? No. You wouldn't pull a Half-Life on me, would you? You wouldn't be making me play with the less iconic models this entire time, would you? Didn't some scientists get doomed to run on bacteria recently? I think so, yeah. It was something like that. Bethesda.net. Oh, God. Gameplay. View Bob on. Sickening. Oh, my God. I'm sorry. I don't know if I can do this. I know it's sacrilege. I'm sorry. Surprised this game doesn't use hit scan. I think it does for certain things. Gotta have the weird disorienting camera momentum. I know. I can't. I'm sorry. My brain hates it. I get motion sick a lot whenever playing a FPS game, so doing anything that I can to dampen that is usually preferred. We're good. There's some fiends in these pits. Stop. Stop. Sound effect is so funny. So terrible noise. Oh. Huh? Huh? What's hitting me? The Mario 64 teleport. Yeah, I pointed that out and it's very funny to me. You got 25 HP. I need to sneeze. Oh my god. Okay, we're good. I love that the Q is the Quake logo and every single thing in this type font. It's so funny. Ow. Okay. Bro knows how to throw nades. It's unfortunate but true. Hello, horse. Hi! Q! Do you think Q has played Quake? Oh! That did so much damage! How many channel points to sneeze and say oh my god about it again? You just get that for free. Q is in Quake? Oh my god. No way. I'm gonna make a mod for this game that puts Q into here. It really is a crime that Third Strike didn't do as well as the other Street Fighters, so they were never put in... None of the Third Strike characters were ever put into, like, the Versus games. It's unfortunate, because I want to see a 3D model of Q in, like, Street Fighter EX or something. Sorry, every single time I start talking, it always loops back around to Street Fighter. HP. They should put Q into Street Fighter 6. Yeah, that's what I've been vouching for. I will only play that game once Q is in it. I am taking so much damage. It's not fun. I don't like it. I don't like taking damage. As it happens. Okay, well there's fiends down there. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's try that one more time. Come on. Go. I'm dumb. Okay, let's just... Come on. This is so lame. Nice. Get out here. Thank you. No. Okay, we're fine. Add Luigi to Add Luigi to Street Fighter 6? That'd be awesome. Huh! Stop it! Stop it! No! I heard the sword and I was like, where is that coming from? I went into the room with the Shambler and it just instantly blew me to smithereens. I was like, okay, maybe I should like prepare for this a little bit more. That's where I came from. Worth? Yes, because I got armor. That looks like a secret over there. Not gonna bother though. Okay. Oh, and this leads back here. Okay, okay, okay. Worth? Why did the... Okay. Question. I had 150 armor, or I had like 120 armor going up there, and I died like instantly. How much damage do those guys do? It's not cool. Oh, it was because of the grenade, wasn't it? Oh, no, no, I'm not ready. No. Hello, Shambler. Hello, Quake Shambler. I love you, Quake Shambler. Please stop hitting me. Please stop killing me. Okay, we're good. Hi, Quake Shambler. Yay! They're resistant to rockets? Oh. Okay. Oh, and this leads here. Okay. Nifty. I guess that worked. Yeah. Oh! You stop that. Just some dude's head is right here. It's going, grrr. You know who else is resistant to rockets? Sorry. It's like how a lot of bosses in Cave Story are resistant to rockets. It makes you think more about what you want to use to kill them. Okay, I'm not sure where to go at all. Is there a, question, is there a map I can go and look at? Is this... What is that? Okay. Is... I'm not seeing one. This takes me here. You gotta sketch your own on paper. I... do love games that do that. Bosses may be resistant to rockets in Cave Story, but what they don't realize is that shooting a boss with 1 billion super rockets is really fun. Yeah. No, don't close. Thank you. I feel quite lost. I'll be honest, I thought that this was just gonna be the boss of this area and then I was gonna leave. You know what? You know what? Hold on, hold on. No, 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 no. I remember this. This door. Yeah. I remembered the door. There's one enemy I missed in there, apparently. Oh, health. Hello. You little goober. Okay, Tethys, can you tell me what are the cool Quake techniques I'm missing? What is there bunny hopping? Is there Does walking diagonally make you go faster? I'm not noticing a difference, so I'm gonna go with no on that. Bunny hopping, strafe jumping, the works, okay. cool. I don't know about the remake engine. Oh yeah, this is a remake, isn't it? Cease. Let me leave. Let me leave. Go into the pit. Your way has been lit. Thank you. Hold on. I was gonna bind scroll wheel to jump so I can successfully bunny hop. But I don't see myself, because I always use the scroll wheel for selecting weapons. I never use the number keys, because I'm a little bitch. Okay, here's my idea. Here's my stupid idea.
Yeah.
Very cool. Get burned. How do I get back? I didn't really think this far. Pretty cool. These guys and their nades. Yeah. Oh, I didn't realize that was a door. Blows you up. Quake maps are so full of things. I agree. I really do agree. Give me that. No! Okay, this sucks. This sucks. Okay. Here's my idea for this. So, they only attack, they do their melee attack whenever you get close to them. And it's impossible to avoid their electric attack unless you're hiding behind a wall. I constantly bait out the melee attack. And then get him with the nail gun. That didn't work as well as I'd hoped it would. I'm learning so much. Thank you, Quake Shambler. I love you. Hello. Oh, that's it. Cool. Rune? Oh! Okay. I'm gonna take a guess and say that I can't kill that thing. Yeah, the Shambler doesn't make a funny noise. Making him way less funny than the Archvile. I don't feel safe. Your weapons won't damage him, at least. Oh! That's cool. Oh, I'm dead! I'm super dead. You heard it here first, folks. Stoic Rose burst into flames. Okay, I see. I follow. I follow. I see what it wants me to do. I like bosses that are more about navigating your environment. I think that those are always very fun. Okay, I gotta stop that. Wait, couldn't I just do this? Yes, I can! I can, in fact, do that. I'm learning so much. Save. Oh, you know what you could probably do? You could probably rocket jump across the gap, too, to make it even faster. You can probably do that. Here's the thing, though. Can I do that? Yes, I can. I beefed it, though. I'm so cool. I'm literally so cool. Rule of three. I'm literally so cool. Okay, I see. I'm gonna just go over there. Huh? Into the pit. Ow. Sink the horror electric. As the corpse of the monstrous entity, Kathan sinks back into the lava whence it rose. You grip the rune of earth magic tightly. Now that you have conquered the dimension of the doomed realm of earth magic, you are ready to complete your task. A rune of magic power lies at the end of each haunted land of Quake. Go forth, seek the totality of the four runes. Cool. I did it. There's probably some way to get back in there. Okay. That was pretty cool. I am gonna go do a quick BRB, and then we'll start on episode 2. I'm having a really good time with this. This is awesome. Okay. Hold on, I'll be right back. Hello. I'm back. Let's play more Quake. I had to go brush my teeth because I realized, like, maybe 5 minutes after I started streaming, I had not brushed my teeth yet, and I had to go, like, another hour without doing it, and it was very uncomfortable. In the famous words of Simple Flips, I brushed my teeth, bitch. Okay. So now we're back to square one with weapons. Okay. Dog. Doggy. 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 Gimme. I swear, there's gonna be some point where I'm swimming through water and there's just gonna be a dude in there. It's gonna be like the big fish in Half-Life 1. Let me out. The Shambler will be underwater. Big guy. Hello. Okay, you guys to keep doing that. Gold key card? Oh! I see now. That's where I came from. Hello. Not appreciated, I'll be honest. That leads downward. I wanna see what's over here first. Yeah, he just electrifies the water and you die instantly. That's what happens if you anger the Shambler while he's in water. Okay, and this just leads me back over here. And now, you see, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do. Oh. Yeah! Hello. I'm drowning. Cool, secret. No! It made me leave. Why would it do that? Okay, bye, Clover. Good luck on the quakes. Thank you. See, now I'm a little bit confused. I don't think I'm supposed to be over here yet. That's where I came from. That's where I went. This place has all the stuff in the middle. There's more over here. Okay. 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 Puppy. Surfing? Surfing? Is that what this is? I do believe that is exactly what that is. Cool. Okay. Pal. I need you to stop that. This isn't a secret door. What's the matter for you? Certainly not. question mark? I don't feel like I'm supposed to be up here. Okay, I give up. What's down here? Quake! That was a secret area. Pretty cool. Okay, that's... that. Oh, I got the gold key card. I didn't even realize. When did I get that? Oh, okay. Bitch. Okay. I'm not gonna bother. Hey. Hey, don't do that. Hey, don't do that. The explosive cube? The explosive cube? Ow. I'm like super almost dead. I'm like super almost dead. Okay. Safety first. Safety first. And then it was in here, and then down here. Oh wait, no, that was the secret area. Oh no. I've already forgotten where to go. Oh no. Here, right, okay, the gold key card that I used. Only moments ago. Feels like secrets. It was not secrets. Can confirm. There we go. Pretty cool. Doggy. Doggy. Doggy where? I'm assuming I can't crouch. Oh, I wanted that. Alright, here's my plan. Oh, they thought of that. Yeah. Got the quad damage. That's pretty cool. Oh my god. Oh, I just had to walk into it. Double-barreled shotgun. Explode. Okay. Where I was previously. And here's the exit. See, it's simple as that. All you gotta do. All you gotta do is just that. Quack! Idea? And now I am atop the crate. Most excellent indeed. Stop. Stop approaching. I beg of you. Take those. Hello? Oh! I knew something was gonna happen with that. Alright, dude. Okay. Oh gosh. I'm really in for it. I've backed myself into a corner. Backed myself into hell. Okay, we're good. We're good? No! No. I'm like a little scaredy cat. Oh! Dude, I can't. I'm leaving, bye. I forgot I was there. To be fair, I wasn't entirely sure where I was going, but still. There's a third guy. Don't think I forgot about you. Super nail gun, quad damage, very cool, that's super cool, I will take that HP, huh, no, okay, you know what, that works, that's that quad damage putting in the work, quick. Hi, Crunchy. You got the nails. Whoa! What was that? I just took like 100 damage in one shot. That was very uncool of whoever did that. I want names. I want to see you at my office. 5 in the morning. Chainsaw? Oh. Okay. So it was this guy's fault. Whoa! Okay. Hey guy. Should probably clarify. This is my first time playing Quake. Just like ever. So I'm what we like to call not very good. Not very good at the video game. Cool. I guess I should have been using, like, the actually good shotgun instead, maybe. No, No, stop sinking. Why are you doing this? No. Cool. HP? Many thanks. Oh, it's these guys. They're back. Single barrel shotgun is good? Oh, I thought it was a double one. I don't know. I do not know what the meta is at all. I don't know what is good and what is bad. I just use whatever I'm feeling like that day. I'd really appreciate if you'd die. Double barrel is powerful, but the basic one is very good at range since it has tight spread and no damage fall. Okay. I actually do know what most of that means, I think. So this one's higher damage, but this one's more reliable. Got it. Okay. Unfortunately, I only have a couple bullets left. Okay, I'm gonna need you to stop throwing those at me, my guy. Huh. Alright, dude. Stop that. Thank you. 3 HP. Yeah, you need to explode the zombies. I did learn that. I learned that by myself and I figured it out and I was very proud of it. Okay. Oh, that's still nades. You're in a tree now. I do like tree levels. That's why I play Wipeout 64. There's a very foresty level in that game, and that's like one of my favorite ones. This game is very dark. I must agree. They were so real for that track. I like a lot of the tracks in Wipeout 64. Ugh. Like, there's not a lot of them, but they're all very varied and have very distinct looks to them. Is the axe ever good? Is it quite good? Or is it just like, whatever? Is it just like, in case you have no ammo left at all? I like when they make melee weapons that are very powerful, but they're very, very short range. It gives me a reason to want to go for them. Nuclear Throne does that quite well. Okay. Pretty cool. Nice. Armor. One of the expansions has that? That's awesome. The hammer. Huh. I'm assuming this is where I'm supposed to go? No. No, this is where I started. Oh, here's a door. A secret has been revealed. I do enjoy very short range, slow melee weapons that do 10 billion damage. I think that that's always a very fun archetype of weapon. Ow. Misfits 2 should have a weapon like that. I think I wanted to implement something like that. Like, it lowers your speed by a ton, but if you get a hit in, you just, like, insta-kill the enemy. Or not always, but you know what I mean. Shambler! Where? Secret area. Hi. Little buddy. Okay, I'm assuming you're talking about in here. No, I can't go in there yet. In here? Shambler. Somewhere. And I was here before, that's right, okay. This is where I came from. I need the gold key for that, behind the door, okay. And I think that this was opened when I walked in here. You can't fool me. Okay. I don't really know what I was supposed to do there. Grenade launcher. Heavy machine gun. Any spikes? Door. The portal lies beyond. Fucked up an evil solar beam. Weapon that requires you to wait multiple turns for it to go through. Like you're committed to that attack. Like you're charging for 3 turns. Ultra solar beam. I would honestly do that. Turn that requires you to get all five. Attack that requires you to get all 5 pieces of Exodia to deal 1 damage. I forgot. Okay, good to know. Okay. There we go. That didn't go too bad. Could have gone worse. Huh. There's a late game level where you have to walk into a fake out booby trap that's required to beat the level. That's funny. I love that. I feel like this is gonna TTYD me and just like crush me. Crushma? What's Crushma? Hello. Needles. Cool. Ow. Okay. Not appreciated. Let me leave. Oh, what do you mean, dude? What do you mean? 2 of them. Activate Ligma Shield. Okay. I'm gonna save right here. Just run, exit. I didn't see the exit. That's the issue. Oh, can I just do this? I see them getting damaged. This is a dumb strat. That works. Sure, yeah, we'll do this. Oh no. No. You don't do that. Thank you. Whoa! I didn't see this guy last time. Not appreciated. Not appreciated, dude. Being so mean to me. We're good? We're cool? Okay, what do I even want to do for this? Oh, it's over here. Okay. I see now why I couldn't find it, because I was just going the wrong way. Alright, dude. Think you can fool me? Oh, no! I'm leaving. Bye. Goodbye, I leave. Hilda would never go the wrong way. He's right. Hey. Hey, man. Hey, man. Okay, that was dumb. I don't know why I did that. I'm but a silly woman with silly intent. Yeah, the zombies throwing their limbs at you was fun. Explode. Okay. Don't walk towards somebody while you are shooting explosives at them. Generally not advised. Generally not advised. Okay, question. Is Unreal Tournament in any way related to Quake? Or is that just something completely unrelated? Yeah, the soundtrack is super ambient and I really vibe with it. It really does fit the environments. It's a competitor? Okay. I was just wondering, because I've heard that name before. I'm dead. Oh, I forgot to save after doing all of that. Not walk towards your own explosives. So is Unreal Tournament, like, just strictly multiplayer? Yeah, okay. See, I think that's when you generally lose me, is when a game is strictly competitive multiplayer, because I don't like multiplayer shooters. Like a big loser that I am, I'm gonna just stop. Oh, you're right there. You know what, just do that. Very cool. Oh man. I think having the grenade launcher like bounce around, that is crazy fun. It's actually like a really fun mechanic. Okay, don't, wait, no, there's a nail gun over here. That's why I wanted to go over there in the first place, that's right. Okay, don't walk towards the explosion while you're shooting it. Ow. knew one of them was still up there. There was a game called Unreal before it. Okay. That makes sense. I'm assuming that's where Unreal Engine comes from. Yep, okay, cool. I know things now. Very cool. Okay, that's where I already was. Yeah, shoutouts to id for making one of the most fun grenade launchers. Exactly. That's what I was saying. This is quite fun. I simply must concur. Rocket launcher. This is where it's the exact way I died last time, too. Huh? Is it when you're looking at the ledge that makes you jump? That's fun. That's funny. Give me that, give me that. I should have saved. Oh. Okay, okay. Not appreciated, not cool. Okay, don't do that. Note to self, don't. What? No more light. Go there. Into the dark? What are you saying? Ah! Ah! Nice. That was dumb. Why did I do that? I don't really know what I was expecting, to be honest. Go there, into the dark. What are you saying? Terrible idea. Worst idea of all time. Pinkies, and just worse for the fiends. Elaborate, because I don't know all that much about Doom. I watched Grapefruit stream it, and that was about it. Nice. The red demons from Doom. Oh, those guys. They make like the weird jaguar noises, I think, right? That's the one I'm thinking of. Yeah, this grenade launcher is really fun. I gotta say. Oh! They got me! I got got! Homing grenade. Oh, I see you up there. We good? Grenade that inconspicuously bounces in your direct direction. Yeah. The game is cheating. These guys have like 2 HP. He's just really good at aiming his nades. Ah! Fear. Panic. Panic. Fear. I was about to say, how am I still alive? I'm not. That's how. Nice. Pretty cool stuff. I'm here now. Good to know. I'm back here. I'm just gonna reload a safe. Fun but totally impractical and unreliable strats to make the enemies fight each other? How? I need to know, because fun and completely unreliable strat is like my middle name. If you backtrack, there's things and stuff. There is things and stuff. My god, you're right. I don't have rocket launcher. Yeah, I do have rocket launcher. Okay, here's the deal. Okay, didn't notice I had 50 HP. Probably should have thought about that first. Look at my dude's face. Why is he like that? Wait. Why is he like that right now? The quad damage applies to you too. I'm looking at him. Why does he look like that? Does the quad damage apply to enemies as well? I thought it was just me. Oh god. Okay, well I got to use it for exactly 2 enemies. I don't like these guys. I don't like the cut of their jib. Nice. Nades. Don't appreciate it. I'll take that. 14 cents. Okay. Oh. Okay, good job, Hilda. You know, you did your best. That's what matters. You know, I'm just gonna shmoove on out. I'm gonna shmoove right on through here and... I got spat out the window. A upsetting. Okay, up here, I think, is where I was supposed to go. I think now that I use my thinker a little bit harder. What does the bio suit do? I must know. I'm dying. Aye. Protects you from the slime. Good to know. I was curious about that. You were just swimming in, and that's why I started taking damage as soon as it ran out. Go up there. I actually do kind of want that. Never mind, it won't give it to me. Quad damage is wearing off. Didn't even get to fight any guys. Damn, I need you to stop that. You know what? Yeah! I know things. Man, you really do not get that much, that many shots with the nail gun. Is the nail gun, like, crazy good? I haven't really gotten the chance to notice yet. Also, cool homing grenade. Did you guys see that? The thing nowhere strikes again. Ah! She strikes. The slime. The slime. Those hurt sounds are funny. Ah. Let me through. Coming through. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Excuse me. Excuse me. Hold on. Hold on. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Some of my hurt sounds like Urien from Third Strike, specifically. I'm at 4 HP. Ranger was voiced entirely by Trent Reznor. I know that Trent Reznor did a couple of other things, like, you know, the music, I think, right? I'm right on that. That's awesome, though. I didn't know that. Oh, the slime! I forgot the slime. I think he might have made some music at some point, though. Yeah. Maybe he did. I don't know. I don't know if Trent Reznor does music, but, you know, he might have given it a shot for this game. Please go further. Thank you. I didn't get slimed this time. Hey. Hey. These weird little goobers. Long level. Okay. I thought I had the grenade launcher out. Ow. Stop it. Did it say Stoic Rose tries to put the pin back in as if, like, I accidentally pulled the pin out of a grenade? I do like funny death messages. Terraria has those in spades. Ow. Nice. Very cool. Cool. Actually, the hole? The hole. Go down. Go down. No. Go down. Go down. Okay, I give up. Terrible, terrible, terrible idea. Terrible idea. Ow. 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 Man. Really just gonna do me like that? I think the more enemies should just have the ability to grab your grenades and throw them back at you. Fun gimmick idea. Is this real? Is that a real thing? If so, let me know! I don't like these guys. I don't like the knights that shoot things and have big swords and have 10 billion HP. Not a fan. Oh! Comedic timing. Comedic timing. Oh, I'd love some HP right now. That'd be so awesome. You receive 15 HP. Pretty cool, huh? Punk? Oh, that's a shambler. It just registered to me. That's a grenade? Not cool. Not appreciated. Man. I might just, like, be dead here. There's a very real possibility I could just be dead here. Huh? There you are. You little scamp. Now where? Where is that Fornius? Oh! Should be a health somewhere if you backtrack a bit. That's true. It's usually true. Hello? I heard a sound. Well, I see something up there. Huh? Huh? Nothing? Nothing. Well, okay. Oh, this place. I forgot to go in here again. It's pretty cool. Jump into the water and head right. Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And this is where I started. Spooky ambience. Sorry, I'm checking for secrets. More? More HP where? Here? Or just up here? No, because that's where I started. Maybe you got it when I wasn't looking, maybe. We got any secrets going on here, maybe? Well, here's this. Where? Where? There. Get him? Get him? Oh my god. Dude. Thank you. Dude, there's always more. There's the HP. The bio suit. Yeah, I guess I died after getting the bio suit that one time, so I guess it returns. Please don't run out. Thank you. Okay. And now we can get this guy. Okay. Nice. There we go. The barrier. This barrier opens elsewhere. There? You thought you could fool me? No one ever fools the Hilda and gets away with it. Save. Oh, there's a guy over there. Shoot the buttons. I should have thought to shoot the buttons sooner. I think you're right, Quake. Did John Romero work on this game? I'm going back up, I guess. I don't think John Romero worked on this one, did he? Because he went on, he left it and went and did Daikatana? Am I right on this? He did indeed? Okay, never mind. I guess I'm just completely wrong. He left id after Quake. Oh, okay. That's what I was thinking of. Okay. That was a rough level. 15 minutes. John Romero's favorite video game, Daikatana. Okay. Cool. Toho. Whoa, great grenades be upon ye. I almost just said grades. Ah. The way that he tosses them really does give that vibe, though. You wouldn't. You would. That's precisely what you would do. Okay. How we feeling here? How we feeling here? Oh, this room. This room kind of sucks, don't it? That's not how you do that. That's also not how you do that. That's not quite it either. That's also quite. Okay, I gotta find a good. Okay. That's my trajectory. Yeah, I know. This is a terrible idea doing this. Oh, he opened up the secret for me. With the nade. Oh, I don't think that was a secret. I think it was just like another path that opens when you get into the water. Thanks, man. Huh? Die. Explode, die. Don't do that. This? Here's the plan. What does make you mad? Tell me. Whoa! Okay. Bud? Hey, my guy. Don't do that. Fire the lightning gun in water, it kills you? Yeah. Of course, of course. Continue. How did none of those hit me? You can't fire the lightning gun into water to kill the enemies in there. Oh, that's lame! That would be so cool. They should let you do that. Oh, was I supposed to hit that? Oh, it doesn't let me hit it with that. Oh, no. Okay. New plan, we just go over there. I have already hit this. Yeah! I'm so glad there were no enemies up there. Hey, don't do that. Hey, leave me alone. Please. You got it already? Yeah. I realized that now. You're right. HP. Alright. Now you just funnel them all in here. Is that like Donkey Kong? Monkey. Oh my god. I need to stretch out my arms. It's not being very conducive to that. I did not realize how much my arms hurt. Stop, stop, no. Stretch is not permitted. Grenade. Oh! It just kept following me! An utter fool. A foolish mistake, to be sure. I like the sound that the bouncing grenades make. I think it's fun. Die? Thank you! No. No, 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 no. You stop. You stop that. You stop that. It's... Arrow. Save. Very nice. There's another guy over here, if I recall. Yeah, there he is. Did you do the moon level? The huh? I don't seem to recognize that name, so no. First world has a level with moon gravity. What? Did I miss it? Is it like optional or something? I got two rockets. That's pretty cool. It's a secret. Oh, okay. Then no, I do not believe I did do that. You know what? Let me up here. Slick. 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 So sneaky. So sneaky. I'm running low on rockets. I was jumping. Nobody's following me? Good to know. Am I supposed to walk on this? I think I am. Yeah? Oh. Okay, I think I did this in the wrong order. I think I did this in just absolutely the wrong order. That's slime. Here's the idea. Idea of a lifetime. And it worked. Oh my god, it worked. What am I holding? Whoa! It's the Gauss cannon from Half-Life. No, it's just like that? Okay. Good to know. HP, gimme. Nice. Oh, this leads over here. There's somebody shooting stuff at me. There's two guys shooting stuff at me. Oh. I don't know where to go. An utter fool. There is HP up there, so if I can successfully do this without dying, like if I can get sufficiently splash damaged, not like that. The bouncers? Is that what they were? Those are the bouncers up there. The fabled bouncers. They arrive. Without one noticing. Okay, good to know. I did see a key up there. I just need more HP. I feel like rockets do a lot more self-damage in this compared to something like Team Fortress 2. I'm back in the slime. I'm back in the gloop. It's unfortunate, but it's true. We just have to live with it. Quad damage.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, and this leads up here. Now I have the key. I don't remember where to take this key, but I've got it. Hey, what's up, man? This is where I started. I'm gonna go ahead and save. Let me take a wild guess. Don't do that. Every time I hear the jump sound effect, I'm immediately reminded of Sexy Hiking. Just instantly. Because it really does sound just like it. There was somebody saying that when I streamed that game. I wonder if Jazuo really did use that sound. He probably did. Yeah, you said that. Thought so. Is this a good idea? Dragon. I don't particularly know where I am or where I'm supposed to go. I'm guessing up there, but I don't have enough HP for that. Someone. I didn't know if it was you. I'm sorry. My apologies. I just wanted to be sure. If I could get more HP, that would be so cool. Silly. I genuinely do not remember how to get up there. I don't remember what I did. The slime. The nails. More HP? Oh, you're here. Okay. That's slime. Oh no. I don't know where to go. Okay. Can I potentially, like... Yes! That is precisely what I wanted to do. I wanted to, like, not damage myself too much with it. I cannot believe that that worked. The slime. No. No, you wouldn't send me into the drown zone. No. You wouldn't. No. Take me out. You wouldn't do that to me. They would do that to me. Okay. Is this slime? No. And now we are here. I'm going to save. And I'm gonna go check and see what's up here first. Oh. Interesting. Genuinely scared me. It spooked me even. I did like the Joel thing where I closed out of the game immediately. Okay. Here's the plan. Here's what we do. Get him with the zapper. Good movement. No! It's right there. Okay, you know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? No, 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 no. We just do this. Okay, never mind. They do a lot of damage, dude. Like a lot. It's not cool. Give me that. Yeah, just take me in there. 11 minutes on that one level. Okay. How much more of this world do we got? Where? You. Wow. This and then a boss? Okay, cool. I'll just do this, and then we'll do the boss, and then I'll quit there. Where? I hear grenades bouncing. These knight dudes are the worst. So far. Least favorite guys. Oh, what is going on with you? Oh, that's just what that guy looks like, I think. I thought that he got like his eyes messed up. Huh? The Nine Inch Nails logo on the nail box is very funny. Simply must say, I'm at 15 HP. I'm at 15 HP. That's not cool. Which difficulty are you playing on? Normal. I did not go for hard quite yet. All right. Don't do that. That's the plan. What's hitting me? You. Zappy. May have noticed that Quake is hard. I've noticed, yeah. Some could say that. I've quite noticed that thus far. It is a little bit tricky. That's kind of why I didn't want to go for hard immediately. No. Stop it. Give me the HP. Thank you. You can skip the whole rest of the level here? How? Tell me. Oh. No. No. I'm assuming using rockets. Go to the tower with the junction. Once I get back up there. Okay. Save. I'm assuming there's a rocket thing. Okay. Wrong door? Damn it. Just go over here instead. That was the- That was the wrong weapon. Do that. Pretty cool. Explode. Oh, you're here. Hi, friend. Oh, I love how shitty his walking is. Why does he do that? Is it because it's moving down? Is that why it's like all janky? Safe? We're good? What? Scared the shit out of me. Huh? What hit me there? It's not very much appreciated. There's things after this. Oh, what the hell are you? Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, that is so... Oh, good lord. I'm at 1 HP. Can you like shoot their projectile? No. You just, once they lock onto you, you're basically just done. Just grab the black magic rune. Ah, where? Okay, here's the plan. Go in. Do that. Don't worry about it. Okay. New plan. Go in. Do that? Yeah! The rune of black magic throbs evilly in your hand and whispers dark thoughts into your brain. You learn the inmost lore of the Hell Mother. You now know that she is behind all the terrible plotting which has led to so much death and horror. I never even got it! But she is not inviolate. Armed with this rune, you realize that once all four runes are combined, the gate to Shub. HP Lovecraft. Is that real? The Otherworld Cathedral. That's it? Can't help but notice that this one isn't blocked off like the other one was. Is it because I didn't get the rune? And it just doesn't lock it off? Oh no. Do I actually- I can't help but notice I do not have the rune in my inventory. The level was the boss? Okay. Cool. Well, I think that is gonna be it. I didn't actually get it, yeah! I'll go back and get it later. But that is probably gonna be it for now. I gotta go. I'll catch you later. Bye, friends. This game's cool. It's fine, yeah.